the F-18 Hornet A-B, after 36 years of active service in the Royal Australian Air Force, has been retired. Replacing them are the F-35A Lightning IIs. The first two F-18 A-B Hornets arrived in Australia on June 6, 1984, partially disassembled inside a C-5 Galaxy from the US. Over the next three decades, 71 Hornets contributed to multiple operations and exercises thanks to the dedication of all airmen from No. 3, 75, and 77 Squadrons, and No. 2 Operational Conversion Unit. The Hornets, with two versions, A, the single seat, and B, the two seat, have been an integral part of Australia's air combat capability for more than a third of the Royal Australian Air Force 100-year history. Capable of performing air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. Over the past 20 years, Hornets have served in multiple operations overseas and at home. In Operation Okra, F-18AB Hornet squadrons flew 1,937 missions and more than 14,780 flight hours, delivering approximately 1,600 munitions. Royal Australian Air Force Hornets were first sent on a combat deployment as part of the Australian contribution to the 2003 invasion in Iraq. During the invasion, 14 Hornets flew patrols over Iraq, as well as close-air support sorties to assist coalition ground forces. Royal Australian Air Force F-18s also provided security for the American Air Base at Diego Garcia between late 2001 and early 2002, and have protected a number of high-profile events in Australia. Between 2015 and 2017, a detachment of Hornets was deployed to Middle East and struck ISIL targets as part of Operation Okra. Commencing in 1999, the Royal Australian Air Force put its Hornets through a series of upgrades to improve their effectiveness. However, the aircraft became increasingly difficult to operate and were at risk of being outclassed by the fighters and air defense systems operated by other countries. Under current Australian government planning, they will be replaced by 72 Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II fighters. The Australian government has offered the Hornets for sale once they are no longer needed by the Royal Australian Air Force, and finalized a deal to sell 25 to Canada in early 2019. 8 F-18s will be preserved for historical purposes in Australia, and the remainder may be sold to an American air combat training company. The end of Hornet operations for No. 75 Squadron marks the beginning of a new chapter as the Australian Air Force transitions to the F-35A Lightning II. My video about the Australia's F-18 Hornet ends here. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos. Tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại quý vị và các bạn trong các video tiếp theo.